This project that Liz has done for this customer was kind of unique in that we had some really drainage issues to deal with and trying to make it into a nice planting at the same time.
Right.
Why don't you describe a little bit about what you have here?
Well, we had some unique issues where there was a swale that had been cut between the properties by the previous builder, and there was a lot of water coming down in between the two homes, as well as at the base of the slope over here, it was really pooling and kind of creating a wet area. So we knew we had to put in a French drain system. And what that is there's a perforated pipe beneath the stone that I'm standing on. And there's actually two legs to this. One comes down through, the other collects the water from the other side, and then they meet in the center here and come down the center of this. And we have a little bit of a pop-up drain down at the bottom.
Yeah, that's kind of a unique way of ending it and bringing the water out slowly.
Right, if there's a lot of water coming through the system, that drain will pop up and then the water will dissipate in the stone and smoothly go down the slope.
So realistically, you know, we've done jobs where we use the same stone for mulch, so
right.
It doesn't even look like we have a drain here.
Right.
It's just a really nice, unique solution with the plantings in amongst it that works really well.
So we were able to incorporate that with kind of a fun planting that we're going to talk about in our next segment. Mm-hmm. So this was a nice way to provide some good drainage without it looking like a drain system.
Right. So if you have any unique situations with drainage and don't want to be looking at a ugly drain, call us. We may have a nice solution.
So thank you for joining us. I'm Liz Snyder.
And I'm Jim Hotelling, the home gardeners from Hillside Garden Landscaping.